Okay, so here are just a couple different shaping drills that they could do at home with their practice bar. All you have to do is lean it on the floor like this one is, up against a wall. It doesn't have to be a mat. A wall works just fine. So the first one is our casting shape. This is for anything level one, gym star, and up. Go ahead, Zanae, show us the proper casting shape. So their shoulders need to be past the bar, just like hers are leaning a little bit to the right over the bar. She should be looking at her toes and no arch in her back. So you can just hold this shape, see how long they can hold it. They can do a challenge, maybe hold it for 10 seconds, then 20. Zanae, can you show us how to do it wrong? Can you show us like an arch in your back? So that would be wrong. Now pop it to an actual hollow. That would be right. What about shoulders, Zanae? Can you show us shoulders on the, yes. If their shoulders are way back here, they're never gonna actually stay up on the bar. They have to be leaning over to stay on the bar. So you wanna be practicing this shape. Awesome, that's your cast hollow. Okay, let's try hollow shape the other way, like a handstand hollow shape. So this one, you might wanna move it a little bit closer. It's okay. She's gonna go up and practice her handstand hollow shape. Good, I like that her armpits are perfectly open. She's nice and straight, all the way up. Yes, just practicing holding this upside down. Nice work, come on down. And last one, they could be practicing press handstands, okay? So this is a drill for eventually having cast handstands, but also just strengthening bar work in general. Applying pressure on the bar, which is really important for just about any bar skill. Pushing down on the bar. Yep, go ahead, Zanae. And finding where your center of gravity has to be to stay on the bar. Can you open up your shoulders more, Zanae? She's a little archy, but that's okay. I like that her shoulders are right over top of the bar. That was fine, Zanae. Good job. Thank you.